The presence of these ancestor spirit portraits has empowered individuals to find a voice that brings the wound created from slavery and centuries of inequity into the public eye in a new way. The beauty and spirit of I Was Here provides a pathway to a conscious understanding of the responsibility to right the wrongs of our past. Our voices together bring hope that there is a way to come together as a community and as a country.